We're going on drive. Going on drive to 7-Eleven. Stand up. Thank you. It's always the being in lockdown. So, 7-Eleven in Australia have bought out our caramel Krispy Kreme donut. Krispy Kreme. In front of you. Coffee for a dollar. I shall return with the donuts and whatnot. See you guys soon. So, they were sold out of caramel donuts. They have every other caramel. But we're now going for a drive to the Bly Park 7-Eleven. I'm trying to make sure that my phone doesn't fall over. Ooh. This is Deerfield Windsor at night time. Flooded. road shut off, but it didn't flood. Also sold out of caramel Krispy Kreme donuts. They're also already advertising Krispy Kreme donuts, which is the Halloween donuts that they have here in Australia. But past couple of years, the donuts have been the same and nothing new. So across the road, Kangaroo's hiding in there. There's a Royal Fire Brigade service back out in front of Macca's. Another landscape supplies. Actually, you might go first see if we find any kangaroos. This is beautiful by park. We have IGA, a really good takeaway place. So the Chinese, you've got the chemist, you've got good bakeries, and a really, really awesome pizzeria. left, you've got the Royal Fire Brigade.
This is Bunny Wabbit.
There they are, way over there. Not quite sure if you can see it. Zooming in, but they're over there, kangaroos. This is residential. Alright, let's go back and see if we can get them closer. Oh, it's a good one. Take the high beams off. Let's get the back of me. Not over here. Kangaroos like to hang around with each other, that's all. Drive straight through, but they decided to close it off. Nature Street. Area, but kangaroos like to hang around. go through the flood water and stuffed up my front bumper. Where are you, skippies?